This is incredible. 8-year-old me would be just losing his mind right now. I just would be going absolutely nuts. This is crazy.
You have to do the I just got
here. Welcome to the Somethin Or Other Tour. I just got here and I'm gonna go up to the top of the Empire State Building.
Am I supposed to stay down here without you the whole time?
Yes.
Can I come?
No, you can't. Special guest, sort of.
Peasants stay on the
Amos.
First floor?
Yes. When I was a little kid, I loved the Empire State Building, so I'm super excited about this. Amos, I'm so excited. Art deco decor. Slime.
You're gonna ride that thing all day. Do something useful, will ya?
We're coming up to the 80th floor. You're headed to the top of the Empire State Building, right here in the heart of New York City.
This is the 80th floor. It's Madison Square Garden. 80 floors up. They were putting a mooring mast on here so zeppelins and blimps could actually land at the top. Honest to goodness skyscraper.
Huh? You believe it?
We still got 18 floors to go.
You shitting me?
We're going in.
trust you a lot, and I know that I got to let you know. Somebody said you are the last one of your kind. Somebody got to plead, it will be me a thousand times. I didn't know you wanted me for all these years. Let's just stay up here. Let's just stay up here.
Son of a bitch, right? All the way up there. Imagine King Kong up there. That actually happened.
I wish I was here for that.
Yeah, don't you wish you were here for that? Met life. Alright, that was floor 86. Now we're going to 102. This is 102 floors up. So we're actually in the spire here. So this is about where King Kong was swatting off the planes in that documentary footage. Giant, rock hard, veiny building over there. Dude, what park is that right there?
When? I don't know where you're pointing.
There's a park.
Oh.
Wait, where'd the MetLife building go? I thought it was right here.
It looks like a court.
Oh, it's right there.
MetLife.
More lines. I wish this was like a big game of Where's Waldo? I remember as a kid, everyone would always say, if you drop a penny from the Empire State Building and hit someone, it'll kill them. Do you remember that? You don't remember that? Every kid used to say that, or maybe just me. More life.
No life.
Hey, that's a cool place to die, though. It's a cool place to die. You know what I mean?
Gracias. Danke schön.
Merci.
Thank you.
Well, this is one of the coolest things ever. Dream come true, man. Alright? Somethin Or Other Tour. Like, subscribe, share, do all that. Alright? Time to get back to dry land here. so cool. Jay-Z stand over. Instead of Dear Slim, it's Dear Hova. Dear Hova, I'm writing you this letter.